Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, our peeps, yins.
We'll say yins.
Where I'm from, Pennsylvania, we do.
You mean the crack hole?
No, this is your hillbilly state. We live in Tennessee.
That's
pretty bad. At least being new. Has winters a lot longer than this? What, 2 months of winters? Or a month? We didn't really also get a winter. It didn't last very long.
I'll tell you that much.
It didn't last long enough for the likes of me. But anyways, guys, welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. We have a brand new video reaction for you guys today. From Inside has dropped their second single off their upcoming EP album. Only You was the first one. I liked it a lot. He thought it was okay. This new one is called I've Lost Everything. It dropped yesterday. And we couldn't be more excited to get to this video. We're really excited for this. We're a big fan of this band. They did switch singers recently, which sucked because the first guy was really good and he screamed. His screams were amazing. But, you know, bands are separated these days too much. So there's a new guy. This is his second song with the band. And
oh my God, how much you don't talk?
He's about to talk on video. And this is the second song, and we can't wait for the EP or album. We will be reacting and reviewing that. But anyways, let's get to the new one. It's called I've Lost Everything, and it came out yesterday. Let's get to this shit. If you guys don't know this band, check them out.
Yeah.
Alrighty. That was I've Lost Everything. From Inside. I'll let you take it away. Thoughts on the video, the song, the new singer, is how he's been doing on this new stuff?
The singer, he's good, but I still prefer the last guy.
Okay.
And the song itself. I do like the chorus a lot, but I think the verses would be a lot better. I thought the verses, though, it's overall a good song.
What's your thoughts on the, you know, the... You think the album's going to be good? You heard two songs off it?
Maybe, but there's only two songs. I can't really confirm if it's going to be good or bad.
I love the shit out of it. That song was fucking amazing. His voice just keeps getting better and better, in my opinion. And I love the last song, and I love this song. But this song, of course, is definitely better. This song was really good, man. The fucking chorus was amazing. His fucking verses, dude. The fucking guitars. Everything about it. The video was cool too. Did you like the video? You didn't say nothing about the video. What's the
video?
The video's
alright. I mean, it's not really much to do with it.
The video's pretty cool though. But yeah, it's a good job. So, big thumbs up from Rock Out Reactions from Inside. Can't wait to hear the album. Can't wait to hear the EP, whatever it's going to be. And we're going to definitely review and react to that. Like I said, guys, we still got to do Sits Apart. We still got to do The Word Alive. There's just so many albums. It's hard to get to all these album reviews. But we've done a few of them for you guys. But the last one we did was Amity Affliction. I did a few myself without him. Like, I did the Lane's new album. That got a 10. That album was amazing. I also did Polaris's because, well, this guy wouldn't... He would make it look bad, so you're not gonna let him get in there.
No, I gave us four good ones.
Yeah, and what would you have gave that? See, I gave the album like a 9. This guy would have said, "Oh, it's like a 5 or 6."
Yeah, I gave it a 5.
That's great. You know, you do not give Polaris' new album a 5.
5 is like average.
That's horrible because that album's a freaking almost a masterpiece, dude. I love Polaris, but he's like, they're okay.
I mean, they're amazing.
They're amazing.
They're overrated for anything.
The Word Alive, I love them, but they're not even Polaris.
The Word Alive is 10 times
better. Who's more harder now?
No way.
Polaris, I love them, but let's face the fact. Telly Smith and them, they sold out a little bit and went way too soft. They don't scream enough.
No Way Out. There ain't something Polaris did, so let's face that.
Matchist, the one you like a lot by them.
That KF one, that one's better than old Polaris.
Monomania.
Sorry or something.
Yeah. There's a lot. That whole album's really good. We're still going to do that. We promise we're getting to that album by The Word Alive. But guys, that's all we got for you. Drop a comment below. Let us know what you thought from Inside's new song and video.
Is there EP or album?
No, not really. That's whatever. I don't know if it's really a full album. I don't know really what that is. But anyways, drop a comment below. Let us know what you thought of the new From Inside album. Video and the song. What do you think? And what do you think of the new lead singer?
Only like 2 hits.
Still, what you think of the new lead singer? Did you enjoying his work with this band? We are. So drop a comment below. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And that's all we got for you. Until next time, I'm Paul.
I'm
Rock out.